really like cats.
I really like cats. You see, they're really neat. When they fall, they land on their feet. They're fast, they're furry, they'll scratch you in a hurry. They'd like to tear your chairs.
Oh,
think of them as chairs, right? They can be big. They can be small. They can be seen or not at all. They take a crap on your just last floor. Thanks, buddy. They kill mice and leave them at your door. Thanks.
It's all your
fault.
Everybody knows dogs are the best. So pick up this crap and put it in your cat. I'm just fulfilling these people's wishes. You cats just got served like showering dishes.
Talent show begins with the challenge starts now.
Yeah. Okay, first up, who do we have? We have Andrea Wood, and she's a solo album stack.
Woo!
So Andrea, where are you? Come on out. One,
I'm here to break it down. I'm here to show you how it works in conference town. I know you all know the conference and the staff. You know how they work, they're gonna really get it now. You know Craig Hester and his gentlemen. They're here to make sure that you're gonna win. You're gonna see the council and how it works through well. You're gonna praise our Lord, and then you're gonna see that everything is for him. And you're gonna show the world that you really know. You're gonna lead us all. You're gonna show us now how to do the thing that God is doing. Jamie's gonna rap.
Yo.
Soccer?
I play soccer in the street. Don't try to take the ball or I'll put it through your feet. Before
And Rome, but someone said, try to brawl the kill before you go home.
Cause it's the kind of a town where you feel likely to fall. And all the dirty commissioners find the bug in the ball.
You gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing. You really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them sing a ring. You gotta ring them bells.
Well, here's a couple of inventions that should never, ever be maid. Eject receipts on helicopter.
Yeah. We had a small one, sorry.
Next one.
Or left-handed screwdriver.
What?
That is sweet. They don't make left and right-handed screwdrivers. Well, they make they must make it if you honestly don't need it.
Why did the stoplight say to the car?
I am
what?
Don't look, I'm changing.
No, say it again, I couldn't hear it.
What did the stoplight say to the car?
Wait, I'm changing.
Don't look, I'm changing.
Okay, I heard
the yeah.
changing part.
Good job.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep going.
What do you call cheese that's not yours?
Nacho cheese! I love that one. Oh, I got one.
Why did the cat get kicked out of class?
Why?
Because he was a cheetah. I got that one.
Did you give her that mic?
Yes, we did. Okay. Oh, wait.
Becky, give the mic to Megan.
Why does everyone always get mad at the cat?
Why?
Because he's a lion.
I had to request for a joke from Emily. I do this in every Emmy district rally, so guys.
No! Squinchy!
No, it's not Squinchy. I love that stuff. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
No! We totally got you!
Logan, spit some more joke.
Oh, I got you.
Okay, we have a joke. Oh, what?
What?
Can I do it? Okay. This is a Yo Mama joke. Yo Mama's so poor she hangs the toilet paper out to dry.
I missed it.
Where's the logo?
Your mom is so stupid, she sits on the TV and watches the couch.
No, yo,
wait. Oh, that's a good one.
Does that
mean?
Did you want me to open
my book? Alright. What do you call a lawyer with an IQ of 50? Anybody?
What?
Your Honor.
I can't.
A what? Right, I got a joke, but it's kind of hard, right? But just don't say anything. It goes like knock knock.
Who's there?
Who's there? Dyslexic, and then instead of saying dyslexic who, it's dyslexic how. I heard that on the radio. It's funny.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, you're in on the
field. No!
Don't give him other reasons not to do it right now.
You got the down door there.
I move your foot up.
Oh, watch this.
No, up on the couch.